девчонка мила, того, от этой песни замирает. От этой песни замирает. Девчонка мила, того, девчонка мила. И чтобы он с ней повстречал.
Wars, displacement, freedom and struggle. It all happened here. One can tell both change and suffer in these beautiful faces. Western Ukraine, full of tradition, art and pride. Work, religion, creativity. It all characteristic of Lviv. Parts of it, legacy from Poland, Austria, but proudly Ukrainian. Despite congestion and the lack of some first world country infrastructure, still Ukrainian people and culture are strong and resilient, and the nation grows stronger. Jews, Romanians, and all kinds of Slavs once inhabited this place. Many of them, along with many Ukrainians, died during the many conflicts and the history of this nation. Human nature is resilient. Towns regrow, cultures revive, evolve. Hutsuls. These green lands are still inhabited by the Hutsul people. Tourism is part of the economy of the mountainous towns here, but still, traditional life is the way of the mountains. Abundant in natural resources, farming, cattling. These lands are suitable for all that. Even in these modern times, chefing is part of the tradition here, happening during the hottest months of the year. Thousands of sheep navigate the different hills in search for fresh grass and safely guarded by a shepherd who enjoys this job.
Hore, hore.
Hore?
Кав горе, Карпати. Гарно.
Куцуль.
Куцуль, так. Айля. 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 Айля.
The mountains are very special, not only for Hutsuls, but appreciated by all Ukrainians. The Carpathians are a pristine part of this beautiful and resilient nation.